This is kind of greedy, but... Oh, we still have the glitch up.